one of my favorite maps right now, and then one of my least favorite.
Oh, which one's your favorite?
The one with the conveyor belts. The one that isn't Port Mackerel. I have, like, a really aggressive playstyle where I just go in for a kill, like, regardless if I win or not. That's why I like the roller so much, because I can just taunt people down.
Okay.
Yeah, I have, like, a really sort of, like, violent playstyle, because I'm used to, like, playing actual shooters, like Team Fortress 2 and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
As opposed to games like Splatoon, where shooting people isn't the main priority.
Like
I'm not a tryhard, though. I just do whatever and hope that I win. I won't, like, I won't intentionally, like, spawn camp or anything. Like, sometimes I might get close to respawn without realizing it, but, if I notice, I back away.
Well, sometimes I'll go in and, especially if they're, like, really aggressive, I'll go into their territory, but I won't hang there and just shoot them.
Exactly. Sometimes I find myself doing it without realizing, but then I stop, like, if I realize it, you know? Like, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Ugh. Dude, the pink and purple color scheme always makes me want to drink lemonade. I swear a lot, too, so you're probably going to have to use the censor
like 60, okay.
60 times every 2 minutes. Oh, fucking striking our spawn!
What's your handle on there?
Juden,
I'm not seeing you. Well, maybe it's because you're in a game.
Hold on. I'm pretty sure I added you. I am somehow worse than Miss G, if you can imagine.
It'll be fun bleeping you then.
Yeah, like I said before, sometimes there's more comedic value when, like, hearing a bleep than the actual censor. I mean, the actual words. Are you the one that broke two controllers Galena told me about, or is that somebody else?
I broke one. It was Stud Muffin, I think, that keeps breaking his controllers.
Oh, yeah! Okay, the game's over. You should be able to join me in a second.
Tiny Rick!
I'm going in now.
Is your me supposed to look like Rick Sanchez?
I used to have it look like Rick Sanchez.
I want your me for, like, Tamagotchi life and then just spray paint the hair, like, silver. Okay, do you want to move?
Am I recording? Oh, I'm recording. Okay.
Blooper reel.
Oh, it's okay. I edit the heck out of this stuff. There you are.
There you are. Oh, you're not that much higher than me on this account.
Yeah.
I wonder how many people in the thing get, like, what your name is.
Some do. Some understand. Yeah.
But, like, you gotta figure... Oh, we're on the same team.
All right.
But you gotta figure, mostly kids play this game.
Yeah. Oh, they're all going, like, partiers. No, let's play for real.
Yeah. I'm down with that. This is one of my favorite maps. This and the skate park are my favorite maps. Oh god, there's like three other rollers on that team. Son of a bitch. Oh! I got him. Sorry. I am very explosive.
There's a brush that's gonna get me.
I am very explosive with my commentary.
It's okay.
Son of a bitch. Oh, you know what's really satisfying? Sneaking up behind people with the roller.
About yeah, that happens to me a lot, I've noticed.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, that's you. There you are. All right.
See ya. See, this is what I mean, like, accidentally spawn camping, like, especially on smaller maps like this.
Oh, I just go off and turn around and go back.
Yeah, but, like, it's, like, I didn't realize
that. Camping.
Yeah, but, like, sometimes I don't realize until, like, I've been doing it how close I am to their spawn. And we are destined.
Here comes a... Oh, he got me.
What? Where?
A roller got me.
Okay, I see him. This was the guy I splatted before. Oh god, his special's finished. you should keep a counter about how many times I swear in this commentary.
It'd be like a drinking game.
like have the Jeopardy like beep every time I say swear. Oh, there you are again.
Yeah.
Damn you, shooters.
Whoops.
As soon as I say something about them getting decimated too, they start doing better!
Whoa! We all got it.
Did you see me? There's only one more team alive right now.
I don't know if it was you or me who got them, but...
I did. It said, so-and-so splatted whoever.
Oh, sorry, Matthew.
I'm not sorry.
Whoever Matthew is. Oh, he's behind me. Oh, got him.
Oh, good job. Are there certain words considered swears that you don't censor?
I don't know.
like on TV, how they don't censor some words even though they're considered vulgar.
Uh-oh.
My own color betrayed me, damn it. This is like cotton candy. I was joking around with my friend. I was like, Splatoon is... Mother? I was like, Splatoon is what it would be if a clown just vomited all over.
Oh!
Oh, you tore with the seeker! I'm done. Sloppy, alright. We still won.
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
They put up a decent fight.
So, for anybody who's watching, this is Tiny Rick, and I'm joined by Jude.
Hey, everybody, it's Jude Wallace here.
Jude or Juden?
Either, I don't care. Jude might be easier to say, but I don't care.
All right. Well, we're not squid partying, we're just playing, but since I'm online... I'm pretty sure we're going to have some of my Squid Party friends join, and so I'm going to have to be really careful about who I splat after.
I'm not. All of a sudden, you see Miss G just pop up without...
Oh, she'll come after you.
She'll decimate me. I'll get a message on Facebook saying, what the...
She's not... I don't think she's... I'm not sure if she's my friend on this account. Oh, I love this one.
Yes, this is the map I was talking about before.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to plug my Tumblr and get you to... Oh, God, we're on opposite.
Okay, page. Go ahead.
I'm going to get you to plug my Tumblr in the description.
I'm joined by a partier up here.
Oh, God. Before you know it, it's just going to turn into a party room.
It is. It will.
I saw you, you did.
Oh, there's a partier on the other side, too.
Oh, I see him over there. I see the partier on YouTube.
Yeah, that's us dancing with him.
Too bad you didn't get an ink strike up your asshole, as Miss G would say.
Wait, that isn't... No, that's not you. Okay. It's another roller on your...
I need the science shirt.
On your team.
We're
going down to the ass end over here.
Oh, okay.
To play on the barbecue.
Oh, fuck, there's one of your teammates after me. Oh, hey, I see you guys. Whee!
It's going to be fun to bleep you out.
Just you for different things besides the typical censor tone. I'm a big fan of Minecraft, so you can use the sounds of the different creatures from
that. Uh-oh, watch out. Non-partiers alert.
I just splatted everybody.
Yeah, you did.
I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I got you. I didn't mean that. I died in the process.
I understand.
Like, it gets confusing after a while. Oh. So, did you see the trailer for the NX?
For what?
The NX.
Oh, yeah. The Switch?
Yeah, I'm still just going to call it the NX because that's much easier to say.
It is, actually. I really want one. Oh, who's the...
I'm the Kraken.
Was that you? You're the Kraken? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, there's a party mooner over here.
Well, we're kind of we're party crashing the battle, really.
Oh no! Somebody has a thing at our spawn.
What?
The final boss uses that can one hit kill you.
Oh, someone's trying to get me. Who got him? Oh, Lucy did.
Lucy? Oh my God! That here it is with the lemonade color scheme. Man. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna plug some things here quickly.
Yeah, go ahead.
My Tumblr is judenwalowski.tumblr.com. That is judenwalowski.tumblr.com. And my Facebook page that I run with my beautiful... And my Facebook page I run with my beautiful girlfriend is Katya the Red Medic. On Facebook, that is K-A-T-J-A, the Red Medic.
Oh, okay.
And holy shit, that round, even for a party round, was intense. You guys won by like 3 or 4.
Well, it wasn't due to me trying.
I was just messing around. And I was messing around and I still got second best on my team. And I'm so close to getting to level 20, it's not even funny. Yeah, battle gun. I'm really weird. Oh, did you see the
Jakaya? I know, Jakaya.
What?
Oh, I'm just noticing more people joining who are
your fans.
Party friends. I don't have fans, I have friends.
I want to see. You know what would be an interesting crossover?
What?
Rick and Morty and Back to the Future.
You know, they're kind of based on Back to the Future.
I knew that. That's why it would be an interesting crossover.
Well, they did an episode. I don't know if they didn't do an episode. It was like
a pilot.
Yeah, they did one that just appeared on YouTube.
I follow Channel Frederator, and they have like 107 Facts You Should Know About So-and-So Cartoon. And they did one about Rick and Morty.
There's this one serious guy. He's going off and attacking. Meanwhile, I'm partying at his base.
Is this you up there? Yes, it is. Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, okay.
Down here. I'm the one with the roller that's yellow.
Oh, okay. That's you down there. I'm up above you.
I'm this
baby. Oh, I see you.
How did you get up there?
I jumped, you know, using here, that thing.
Oh, okay. I'm like this baby vomit color. Hey.
I'm slightly colorblind, so sometimes I can't tell the difference between yellow and green.
So this color must be awful for you.
Yeah. I'd rather be purple. Truckosaur is not playing nice.
I forgot what type of colorblind that is. There's like different types of colorblind.
Yeah, I don't know the name of mine. It's not super bad.
It's like something.
That's a movie.
some bitch.
Yeah, I know. There's people playing for real up here.
Have you ever played Mario RPG?
No.
Really? You haven't?
Wait, define, what is Mario RPG?
The one on the Super Nintendo that's literally named Mario RPG.
You mean the old original ones? I played those.
The Super Nintendo one?
I think so.
The one with Geno in it.
I don't remember. You know, I'm an old squid.
Fair enough. There was one for the Super Nintendo that was like the precursor to like Paper Mario and Mario and Luigi.
That's like newer than old.
Yeah. Okay. I think it was the last Mario game on the Super Nintendo.
I probably didn't.
It was introduced to one of my favorite Mario characters that only appeared once in one game, though. And that is Geno, which is like, have you played Paper Mario?
No, I haven't, but I'm interested in getting it. I see they've come out with a new one.
Yeah, it's like if Splatoon met Paper Mario, pretty much. Oh god, even if everybody was just dicking around, this is gonna be a close one.
Well, it looks to me the yellow one.
Barely? By 8%. Oh, we won. You're on yellow, too.
Now, is that yellow or green? Because it looks green to me now.
It's like greenish yellow.
Yeah, see, I can't tell the difference.
Oh, my God, I'm so close to leveling up. It's like literally like a greenish yellow color.
Oh, okay. Well, maybe that's why I'm thrown off. So I know some, especially girls seem to have And I'm not saying this to be sexist.
No, I get it.
But humans of the the female side of the spectrum tend to have better eyes. They have more color rods in their eyes. They can actually see a wider spectrum of color than a lot of guys.
Yeah, that's not sexist. That's a fact.
You have to be so careful now, you know?
Dude, people are probably going to misconstrue my name as racist.
Okay, it's an entire... Everybody's partying on the green-yellow team now.
Okay. I'm just going to say, the name Jude, and even though it's significant to my character being of Jewish heritage, people are going to misconstrue it as racist.
It always reminds me of a Beatles song.
Well, the name Jude in itself is German.
No!
It's German for Jew, which is used as a derogatory thing in the Holocaust.
I did not know that.
It's just a German word that means Jew, but in the Holocaust, the Nazis would use that as an insult or a derogatory term.
Oh.
It's sort of like the N-word for black people.
Oh.
But it's not racist because that actually plays into part of my character's backstory.
Oh, that's right. You have
a whole universe, pretty much.
Yeah, you know, like Miss G and Dedenne and...
Yeah.
And
except mine isn't exclusively Splatoon.
Oh, that's right. You're into the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Yeah, mine's like a I can't read you guys. Mine's like a multiverse, pretty much. If you can think of any popular video game or franchise, we've probably done it. Like, we've done WWE crossover, SCP Containment Breach crossover, like, just a bunch of different ones.
I was trying to actually do it with No Man's Sky.
Oh, God, No Man's Sky Explatoon.
Well, no, not a crossover, but I was trying to do an original character type thing where...
Okay.
Okay. Where the whole my whole story was I was drunk and I woke up, you know, crashed on this planet and it was my friend's ship and I didn't know how to fly it.
Oh, so like a Hangover but with
but with a spaceship.
Space.
But it didn't work out. It just, I mean, I like No Man's Sky, but it seems like nobody else does.
Yeah, because I will admit, I like the concept, but a lot of it was falsely advertised.
It really was. But the thing is, I didn't mind because I didn't pay any attention to the hype.
Yeah, that's the same thing here.
But, so I was trying to do No Man's Sky videos.
Yeah.
And they're not very... I mean, well, the people who watch them like them, and there's a very hardcore... small, hardcore following of No Man's Sky.
Yeah.
But for the most part, it's not a popular thing. So.
Oh, I call this one the watermelon color scheme.
I made it!
Yeah. What was I going to say? Have you ever heard of the game Starbound?
No, but I'm interested in it. I like anything that's like space... You know, in space exploration.
Starbound is if Minecraft, Mario, and No Man's Sky had a baby, even though it's older than No Man's Sky.
I like the sound of it.
It's like a 2D, like, platformer sandbox game. And the whole premise is there's these several different races that formed, like, one big coalition, like in Star Trek.
Mm-hmm.
And, an eldritch alien crashes into Earth where the coalition is based.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're sent off into space with a ruined spaceship and bare minimal supplies.
I mean, you're going to survive. See, exactly. I like that kind of a game.
Oh, you're on the opposite team.
Oops.
And gameplay is like Minecraft in the fact you build shelter and you find resources you mine into the planets. But it's different from Minecraft and Terraria because there's an literal infinite amount of planets to explore, each of a different type.
Oh, that's awesome. See, that's what drew me into No Man's Sky was the infinite procedural generated planets that you can explore. That's all I wanted to do was explore.
But Minecraft?
Huh?
Sorry. No, go on.
No, in No Man's Sky, because, I mean, I didn't want to follow the story or get to the center or do any of that stuff. I just wanted
that wasn't required.
Yeah, I just want to explore all the infinite amount of planets, and I'm still doing it. I'm still enjoying it.
It's like the planet you named after me and, like, the planet you named after Miss G.
Yeah.
That was, like, 3 months ago.
Yeah, and I'm still playing. I'm still playing Splatoon. But the thing is, I've stopped recording it, and now I'm enjoying it more because I don't feel like I have to entertain. Oops. Uh-oh. What was that?
J.K. Huggins.
Uh-oh.
Anyways, like, it's sort of like how, at least with No Man's Sky, it's sort of like how Minecraft has, like, a quote-unquote infinite world, even though the ending, has to end eventually because it would be too, draining on your computer.
Uh-huh.
But, No Man's Sky is sort of the same way. I just killed the party runner. Is that you?
I'm standing here. I'm twirling.
Okay, yeah, that is you. I'm the one twirling with the orange roller.
Oh, okay.
And the beam.
Oh, and I think just got splatted by Raphael.
I'm gonna kill this party room.
Oh. Okay.
As much as I love the roller, I hate making rush variants.
Whoa! That was close. We almost got killer whale.
Oh.
I got him, please.
This is a seemingly random question, but do you watch Danny Phantom or ever watch Danny Phantom?
Watch what?
Danny Phantom.
Danny Phantom. It's familiar.
It was a...
Whoa! I dove into your brush. Your roller.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have told
you that. Okay.
It was a show on Nickelodeon that was on 2004. It's like this kid who was like half ghost, half human.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember that.
I was just watching it on Netflix, and there was, on Hulu, and one of the ghosts was like, a Kraken.
Uh-huh.
Like,
oh!
Oh, no, it was like a ghost dog.
Uh-huh.
It's implied that it was killed off, like in a shelter. And it was going crazy like a normal dog, like trying to find something, and it turns out it was looking for a toy it had when it was alive in a shelter.
Oh, it was looking for its like bone or something.
Yeah, and like it couldn't move on to the afterlife until it found the toy.
Until it found its squeaky toy. Oh,
yeah,
that's touching.
That's cute. That's deep for, like, a show designed for, like, 10-year-olds.
Yeah. Well, you know, the best kids programming is also got another level for adults to enjoy. So, you know, the kid and the parent or the kid and the older kids can all sit there and watch the same thing and get different things out of it.
Yeah, like, I was 6 when I first watched that, like, when it premiered.
Uh-huh.
I didn't get most of it. Like, I didn't realize, like, what a ghost was at that time. Is level 20 the max? What?
What?
It's not a max level, even though I'm just level 20. Tiny Rick?
I don't know what's going on.
And my favorite color. It used to be level 20, but it's not anymore.
Well, I thought level 50 is the max.
Level 20 used to be the max before Man.
Yeah, I remember that.
Weird. Maybe because I have to go check my new weapons or something.
Oh, okay.
Which I can just hop back into this lobby after. I'm my favorite color. Well, close to my favorite color. Ugh. Is this you? Tiny Rick, where are you?
I went to the opposite... I just went to the opposite side.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and I missed. I was trying to get up on the platform right in front of it.
I'm so excited for the Splatoon and export.
I know. It's got to be somewhat new because there's a new map, at least.
I read a thing that said it was an enhanced port and not a new game.
No, but that can't be right.
So it's like just building off what this game has, but adding more content to it?
That might be, you know, I can understand, but I mean, it's, at least it's got new maps and stuff.
Yeah. Which explains why they ended the Splatfest and
stuff.
Yeah.
They were working on the new one. They kind of figured that.
Yeah, and they might have new Splatfest in the new one, you know? I'm excited for, like, the pants and the new, and, like, the new way you can do botanicals and stuff.
Uh-huh.
But, like, because my inkling, I told you my inkling is based off my human character, right?
Uh-huh.
And my human character is a boy, but he has long hair. So I hope that, and I assume the inkling boys have long hair too, but they just put it up in, like, that ponytail thing. So, like, I hope one of the styles for male inklings is, like, long hair. But with some way to make it different from the female long hair. You know what I mean?
I fell down.
You're falling.
I can't get up.
Did you know that's actually copyrighted?
No, I didn't.
Yes, the saying "I've fallen and I can't get up" is copyrighted.
I can see why.
But like, it's a
bleep.
Okay, after this match, I'm gonna take a break to check my weapons and tell you who Alex Jones is.
Oh, okay.
I think of every major conspiracy theory you can think of, and think of one person that's incredibly conservative and believes all of those conspiracy theories. That's Alex Jones. And oh my god.
Oh, I didn't know it was actually going to get everybody. Darn it.
Ooh, well.
Oops.
Pacifist.
Sorry, everybody. I didn't realize it would launch itself.
That's what she said.
That's what she said.
I have a feeling that's getting sent to you.
Yeah. Oh, like, I guess it's a real game. I joined our partiers, but I guess they all abandoned the game thinking that I abandoned it. I tried to join them again, but...
No mercy!
Yeah, really.
My desk is a mess, so I haven't been able to set up my capture card recently. So that's why I only made, like, one video. But, an idea I had for a video once I get my capture card up and running again was, Splatoon video, but with Call of Duty sounds. Or Counter-Strike sounds. So it'd be like,
oh,
you have
we're
this...
wiping these guys out. What are they doing?
I feel sort of bad, but not really. So, like, that was on my...
Oh, was there someone over there dancing?
That was a seeker. Also, I was trying to get the hero roller with my amiibo. But the final boss fight with the roller is a pain in the dick.
Oh. Yeah, I bet. Well, watch like, out. Here they come.
Ah!
Wah! I got trapped on the other side of the...
truck.
Yeah, did he get you?
Yes, but I got him, too.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm trying... Like, I can only imagine the girl amiibo having to do that final boss with the sniper. My fingers hurt just thinking about it. Because, like, okay, that final boss is like a battle of ping pong. Like a game of ping pong, right?
Yeah.
Like with the... Oh, I just got most of the team. Like it's like the timing with the gun, you do have some leniency, though, right?
Yeah.
But with the roller, because it, like, has the little delay before it goes down, the timing is so much more difficult. Did he die?
Got me.
I'm just playing, like, Ring Around the Rosie around this bumper with somebody with rollers. You're not gonna get me. Oh. These guys are trying and failing to be tryhards. Ah, nutsack bombs.
Whoa! Hey, the,
Seeker!
That guy got me. Oh, he's firing at the ground.
I do that sometimes.
No, well, you do?
Not that you're supposed to, but, like, when there's a little area, like, covered, that's not covered.
No, I mean, so if you're just walking along, you're just splatting straight down, that's usually like a mark of a noob.
Yeah, I used to. Sometimes,
well, I did too, when I was a noob.
Sometimes I do for fun and get more points or whatever, but most of the time I don't. We've been Skyping for like almost an hour already.
Oh yeah, you know this is way. This is getting too long for a video. Let's go ahead and say goodbye to everybody.
Okay, we can still play.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Bye.
Bye everyone.
Thanks for joining us.
Check my Tumblr. A Tiny Rick will put a description. We'll put a link in the description.
I will. I'll do that. And also remember to subscribe to me because I'm almost at 1,000. And 1,000, I give those amiibos away.
Hey, you'll give me one for free, right? No, I'm kidding.
But even better, after I hit the 1,000 and I give the amiibos away, I got another prize to give away at 1,500.
Ooh.
And it flies and it has a camera. So
get him to 100,000. Get him to 100,000 so he can get that bronze or silver play button.
Yeah, really? Then I'll cut it in half.
Oh, God. Okay.
Did you see that? There was there's this YouTube channel where this father and son, they cut everything in half to see what's inside.
Oh.
And they became so popular that they got a silver and then a gold one, and they cut them both in half to see what's inside.
It's like the channel where they use the hydraulic press for everything.
Oh, yeah. And then there was one where a guy was seeing what his blender would blend. And he'd throw iPhones in it. Will it blend? And then Arnold Schwarzenegger came out with his own. Will it crush? And he runs it over with his tank.
Oh, my God. Okay, bye, YouTube.
Bye.